Riviera, as your mentor, I must warn you that our job is very dangerous. We may be ordinary healers, but some believe that we perform miracles. And Gregor, the town's new witch hunter, suspects us of performing dark magic. Look, is that your beloved alchemist Mark over there? He's injured. We must help him.
I've kept this secret under lock and key. Our mayor is terribly ill. The disease has gone to his very bones. It took me a month to collect the ingredients. Deer milk, poppy petals, and frog eggs. But finding the I heard about the silver wolf and his werewolf curse. I even took some silver arrows with me to fight back the beast. But he attacked so quickly that the blood in my veins never ran cold. I managed to...
We must take Mark to our house right away. This bite looks serious. Here, this will be helpful. Please hurry. Follow the recipe I gave you and make a serum for him. I'll do my best to bring Mark's temperature down, but he won't make it without this serum.
you. Your serum did wonders. I'm feeling much better now.
Oh no, he's turning into a werewolf. We must find a medicine that will cure him completely. I'll take Mark to our secret room and look after him. And you open the door. We're in no position to arouse suspicion.
Open up. Townsfolk reported seeing traces of blood by your cart. I knew you were a witch all along.
You've been cursed, Mark. Every time there's a full moon, you'll turn into a witch. And Riviera? Gregor captured her. I'll write to the mayor of Bamberg and ask him to stop the execution. Then I'll go to the...
This woman's house, and I found bloodstains and traces of magic. When I was a child, the witch came to my home and killed my parents. I saw them and their pet monster, the silver wolf. She's one of them, and she wreaks havoc and death among us. But our town will be safe. I'll make sure of that.
Gregor's gone mad. He claims that a werewolf attacked the citizens, but it couldn't have been you. Harriet was keeping an eye on you in the hidden room.
I'm so happy you're all right. I came here the moment I heard about Gregor's plans. I've talked to the Healer Society. They advise you to hide somewhere underground before the full moon comes. Otherwise, people may get hurt. Go down to the streets and head to the embankment. There's a secret passage to the dungeon there. We should split up. Three people are more likely to draw attention. So I'll meet you there. And here, take take this map. Hurry up.
Find a way to get to the other side of it.
The witch has escaped! We must find her!
Hurry! We must lock Mark in the dungeon quickly!
Thank you.
my serum works perfectly. Now all healers and witches will have a loyal protector from Gregor. This hunter threatens our lives, but now we have our very own werewolf to keep us safe. Of course, a wild werewolf would bite Mark in the mountain forests. I just needed to lure Mark here. My serum will speed up the transformation, and then he'll no longer be able to control himself. We must part ways now, my faithful student. Farewell, Riviera.
Take her.
Now you can't get away from me. I'll be back for you.
Chase that witch down to the river. The current's strong here. She'll drown anyway. Wait, what's that noise?
It's probably just a mouse.
Thank you.
all right? I pulled you out of the river. Oh dear, now you're soaking wet. Let's go to my house and dry your clothes. Oh no! Wolves!
Saving me. It's strange, but I suppose that's what attracted the wolves. You know, I've tried to cure. My hands are still shaking from. The cure for lycanthropy. In all my years of practice, that experience was the most memorable. I got the help of the tavern owner, Helmuth. His tinctures can cure almost anything. We were treating a man with lycanthropy and battled against the disease for 3 weeks. Eventually, he started to recover. The cure recipe Helmuth came up with is on the next page. Back off, sweetie.
You unconscious on the riverbank and brought you here to find out where your accomplices are. But I saw your wounds and silver blood. There's no doubt you're connected with a silver wolf. I've been hunting that beast all my life, trying to figure out its connection to the witches. I must know how my parents died. If you help me summon the wolf, I'll take you to someone who knows what to do about your condition.
Gregor's father was a witch hunter. Servants of darkness are difficult to catch, especially during their evil rituals. Once, while hunting in the forest, Gregor's father rescued an unusual wolf cub. His fur shone silver in the moonlight. One day, which is led by demanded to give the hunt next, and his father refused to do so. Harriet pulled out a knife. The wolf grabbed little Gregor and ran away from the house. He left the baby on the threshold of Helmut's tavern in Ghost Town. Led
Harriet was so eager to be promised to tell me to. I'm sure he knows.
I'm so glad you're all right. Harriet escaped. She was once a frequent guest in my house. I have a lot of herbs for potions, but I'm no good with recipes. Helmuth, the tavern owner, wrote the burned recipe. You can take my horse to go to Ghost Town. Good luck.
See this pink haze in my crystal ball? Oh, you can't hide your feelings. If you do not fight against your fate, you will save your beloved. You will no longer suffer as soon as you see it in the sky. Wanderers flock to the city, bringing their problems and ailments with them. I'm tired of seeing only pain. I see a spark of love in your eyes, so I will help you meet your match. Hurry, it's running out. see that you have feelings for this man that Helmuth took in. You know, I like a good love story, so I'll tell you how to get into the tavern. Here, take this. Give it to the wolf on the tavern door.
Must be written. By the way, I'm Helmuth, the owner of this place. If you want to, I hide the recipe for the. I have to look after him, so you must do everything. Hurry up! He's getting worse!
have nothing but respect for you and how far you've come. It's a pity it was all in vain. I've always had to be one step ahead to survive in this world, and now I know something that will help me finish what I started. Need a potion to subdue you. I can perform a powerful ritual and turn you into a werewolf for good. I'll go prepare, and you say goodbye to Riviera.
Hurry, get to Mark. That's the Silver Wolf. He must have come here to help you.
Please, don't be afraid. I realize that I have been fighting for the wrong side. I want to redeem myself and help you save Mark. Harriet's trail led me here. The witch's land is up ahead, and the wolf can go in there. We must get to Mark on foot. I can't hold him back for long.
Ah!
Keep an eye on Mark. my life, I was afraid, and I blamed everything on innocent people. The same people that have become my friends. I'm sorry for the things I did before. Thank you both for everything.
So happy for you, Kunaza. I can't believe you're already getting married to Prince Wolfus. What? Where is my daughter? Oh, I don't feel so well. arch made of trees in a magical forest. It will... I still feel unwell.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now we can go to the Silver Wolf.
It's a trap.
The Silver Wolf sensed that Kanisa was in danger. It's all because of the blood curse. He can see my lair in his visions, and I can't take that risk.
uses my appearance for his own purpose. And this place, I saw Montagu's cap. I need to rest now.
Thank you.
Face it, you can't save her. And I'll be young forever.
Thank you. blood, and nothing can stop me.
Saving me. I'm glad my future husband is so brave. Please, let's go home. I want to see my parents.
Everyone that Mortar grew cursed became human again. And it's all thanks to you.